When you're filling up with fresh water, you do so on this port on the side of the camper, and you'll know you're full when these two hoses have water coming out of them. Then you just shut it off, pull the hose out, and put the cap back on, and you have a full tank of water. You can also verify that with the meter on the inside of the camper near the sink.